This song that I'm about to do for you is a song that I wrote a few years back when I saw a trial that a friend of mine was going to. You know, some of the best songs seems to come from problems and trials and other things that you experience in your life. And I saw my friend going through what he was going through, and I was reminded of what the Lord told the Apostle Paul when Paul said, I sought the Lord three times to get rid of this messenger of Satan that was sent to buffet me. I almost said buffet me. And the Lord replied simply, my grace is sufficient for you. And if you're going through something tonight, I want you to know His grace is sufficient, because His grace is greater. I watched Him say goodbye to one so dear. All around the room was heartache, pain and grief. No, He never let me see Him wipe away His tears from a sorrow that He felt beyond me. You may wonder how one thanks the Lord when things seem so in troubled times.